There is help coming today for people who lost their homes or property to the Oregon Road Fire. This evening, the Department of Natural Resources will host an assistance meeting at Riverside High School. Representatives will talk about how they assessed whether a burned tree will survive, salvage logging, planting new trees, and making sure hillsides don't collapse when the rain starts. The meeting begins at 5:30 this evening.